And he's just a kid, too. The thing I like about this kid is he's really smart, but he's just a kid. How you doing, man? How you doing?
Good.
Okay. Didn't want to pressure you. Just a little question. Do you live here in Florida?
Yes, I do. I live 2 hours from here. And this is my third time here in Disney.
It's your third time? Mm-hmm. Oh, you've been here. So you come here a lot. Have you been riding on your favorite rides and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's your favorite ride?
My favorite ride is Space Mountain. So scary and fun. What's your favorite ride?
What's my favorite ride? The golf course. So you really love numbers, man. When did you first realize that you were really good at math?
When I was 2 years old, I just took some clear containers and just stacked them up and counted them. And then when I was 4 years old, I started doing complex math.
When you say complex math, like, what do you mean? What's complex math?
Like finding areas of pentagons.
I thought he was gonna say something like division. This boy said, got these pentagons. So you're gonna show me a math trick, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me how it works.
Well, the trick is the fifth root. A fifth root of a number is the number that you have to multiply by itself 5 times to get the original number. Okay, grab the calculator.
Okay.
Now think of a number between 1 and 100, but don't tell me what it is.
You want me to think of a number between 1 and 100?
Yeah.
But don't tell you what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Type it in the calculator and multiply it by itself 5 times. And then
so type the number that I said?
Mm-hmm. I mean what you're thinking.
Okay,
the number
that's what I'm thinking. Then do what? You don't think I saw you just look up there?
Try again, because you made me look at you.
You made me look at you. Okay, well, scoot over then. Scoot over, I'll fix this. Can it work from here? Okay, I got the number. Now multiply it itself 5 times.
Mm-hmm. For example, 5 times 5 times 5 times 5 times 5. That's an example.
Okay, hold tight. Can I do that number? Yeah. Think that'll work. Okay. Stop right there. Okay, now. Okay, here's the number. 4,084,101. 4,084,101.
Okay, that would be 21.
Let me tell you something. Listen to me. Is your father here?
No.
Okay, that's because I have an important announcement to make to you. I'm your real daddy. It's all right. I know it's a little shocking. And, you know, we don't look that much alike, but we're going to work through that. And listen to me, we're going to go to Vegas. And you just sit next to your daddy and just count them cards for me. Just. All right? Thank you, Miguel. Great job, man. Hey, you made it to the end of this video. I got a lot more that you're gonna enjoy, so just click to watch the next one. And make sure you subscribe to always know what's happening.